Greetings, Pograms. RDS here with another video, and today we've got Black Desert Character Creator. So, Pearl Abyss, the developers of this game, decided to release a character creator. Basically, I would think it's the actual game, or a very small portion of the game, to continue to generate hype. So it is released and it is here. So I'm gonna check it out. I plan on making two different characters. I haven't decided if I'm gonna separate. I'll probably separate the two videos. Make a male character, then make another character, another video of a female character. And you can save these, and they're gonna start on save the characters that you create, and they're gonna start a character creation event between tomorrow and like February 5th. Because this game comes out fairly soon. I want to say it comes out in February, if I'm not mistaken. Or March. I know it's early this year. I know it's first quarter of this year, so it's one of those 2 months. I know it's not January, but... So I'm going to create some characters. I'm going to submit them. And, but for this purpose of this video, I'm just going to basically be checking it out. Making some comments. Because I am hyped about this game. This is one of my most anticipated games of 2016. And I will be playing it. With or without my buddies. I'm trying to get my buddies into it, but I can't seem to budge them on it, so I'll probably wind up playing this one solo. But so without further ado, let's make this bitch. BDO. Data created will here will not be saved. Oh, for the live version, which you can export, import. Okay, that's what I thought. Yeah, you can save how they look. I don't know what this is asking me. Oh, let's just call it BDO. Game is already in use. That name's never taken. My boy! This warrior. These are the classes that will be released in the US version. This game's been in Korea for about a year now, I want to say. Maybe even two. I'm not sure on that information, but I know it's been out for over a year, at least a year. This game just looks fucking fantastic. God damn it. I mean, just look at the details and homeboy's strap and his face. And nostril, nipple, nose. God, this game's pretty. It's just a pretty fucking game. That's all I can say, y'all. It's pretty. So this is a launch character. There's more in Korea, in the Korean version, and in the Russian and Japanese versions, I believe, too, of the release. We're getting it last, unfortunately. Us in EU, Europe. Europe countries, provinces, whatever they are. Apologize that I don't know. We had a ranger, so that was a warrior. Let's play to the warrior. And unfortunately, these classes are gender locked. Not that there's different genders other than this guy right here, the berserker, but they are gender locked as far as male, female. There's no races. I think they're all human. So you got your warrior. It looks like he's your standard tank. High on defense, high on combos. Then you got your ranger. Not high on defense. But, you know, she is gorgeous. You got your sorcerer. I know she's kind of, like, been everybody's, like, main pick. You know, she's got the dark hair and the camel toe going on, apparently. So, there's that. That's new to me. I didn't know the game had that. And you got the big dude. Homeboy. This is homeboy number two. Big as shit. So that's him. I'd like to really see this game play on my computer, see if I can actually handle it. I got everything turned up just because I wanted to see this character creator at its max. Got her. A tamer. I think they're kind of like beast hunters. And it kind of gives you like gameplay and kind of like a synopsis of what they are. The Valkyrie is basically the female version of the warrior, from what I'm being told, with some slight differences. And that's how they handled, because everybody has their own animations. And, you know, she's gorgeous, of course. As in, everybody in this game is just absolutely stunning. So, but that's how they're getting around the gender lock thing. So they should essentially flip these two characters. So it should be warrior, Valkyrie. I think I forget the male version of the ranger. I forget what it's called, but wizard and sorcerers are, or witches and sorcerers, or wizards and witches are the counterpart of each other. This is basically Gandalf. This is homie. This is homie number three. He straight up looks like Gandalf. Korean Gandalf, right, everybody? Korean Gandalf. Back to the Valkyrie, because I know these two characters. Valkyrie and Warrior, I know the most just from watching videos and Let's Plays and people explaining it, but they are the same for the most part. They're both tanky. I guess she's a little bit more on defense. You can even see it in their stats. I mean, it barely moves. And they're practically the same. They both have like the slam combos. I think she has kind of has some more magical abilities. He's more like, you know, brute force. So that they differ a little bit. And you have the Wizard and the Witch. Zerker's kind of on his own. I think he's kind of the unique class. There's a couple of them. The Tamer, there may not be a female or male Tamer. And there may not be a male Ranger. That's probably why I'm not remembering the counterpart. But I know there's like a Blade Master. And then there's like a female version of it that has a different name. But I think she's called like the Lotus Plum. Yeah, Lotus Plum, I think is her name. Well, anyways, they share a lot of similarities. So go ahead, Mecha Dude. I'm gonna make Homeboy. Just because the armor looks fantastic. And, I know you can take him from... stop him from looking. The cursor. There it is. Stops him from following the mouse cursor. You can pick a constellation. Giant. Other. Wow. I will stick with that. New hair. Now, obviously, for the women, this is like probably a lot cooler. A lot more hairstyles. Still looks pretty cool. Hair moves. Emo. Still don't got that perfectly round head. Still got the bumps in it. That's like one of those funky things, like back in the day when hair, like, you know, like hair, the hair in here is like layered and it kind of looks like it kind of moves, right? We always used to make the joke with like the WWE games, because that's probably like the best character creator like ever in a game. Yeah, they really like this hairstyle. Like he's going bald, like if you look at it in a certain way. Like, but we used to make fun of like WWE for having like the hair looks like crap type of deal. What does the shape mean? Oh, you can make, that's right, you can make the layers, you can change the layers and stuff. Oh wow. That's interesting. Huh. That's pretty cool. sideburns. And make it short. The hair, do the face, resets. Coolest thing about this character creator is as people have gone nuts with it and have made like actors and all types of celebrities, and pretty badass. Like the textures in this game are just downright crazy, man. Look at that. That is just nuts, y'all. I'm just saying. That's like Kevin Costner right there. I don't know why I think of Kevin Costner, but yeah, that's Kevin Costner. I like this one. And bronze kind of ain't that dark. I'm not dark at all, actually. Take away the shine or make them shiny as fuck. Awesome. No shine. Five o'clock shadow. Yeah, like all over. Cool. I actually have a full blown beard. So that you can't not give him a beard. Huh. Kinda cool, I guess. Oh, you have to make your own beard. Curly cues on there. Alright, cool. I get it. Like Fu Manchu action. My beard's not that epic yet. That's ridiculous. Yo, that is my beard. Like, pretty much damn accurate. That is my fucking beard, yo. Holy shit. My hair is not like that. It's not as wild, I guess, on the sides. It's probably about that long. I guess I could do this hairstyle. So I'm cool with it. Oh, beard completo. Brow. Eyebrows. Do they mean eyelash? So it's like a layer thing. My eyebrows aren't that bushy. They're thick. Oh, that's the inside of the brow anyways. I think I get this. Some fucking crazy ass. You got like an eyebrow, and then you got an eyebrow on top of an eyebrow. Pretty nuts. Probably about as close as I'm gonna get it. Color. I'm pretty much dead. The face. That is like the huge feature of the game. You can like, you know, you can like move all types of stuff just by dragging the shit around. That's crazy. Like I said, you can look it up online. People have like literally gone nuts with. Stop. Pupils. Now you can do that. That's. And eyes. You can pretty much make The Witcher. Yeah, I'm gonna pretty much. Pretty much, that's pretty badass. Not gonna lie. You can make some pretty cool shit, man. Man, so many options just in the freaking character creator alone, like just in this alone. Damn, that's fucking badass, yo. Straight the fuck up badass. Straight for a wide eye. More like a brown, but isn't stuck on red. Not even, it looks brown to me. I'm a dark brown. Oh, I get it. Like a shader. More of a shader style than it is an actual color style. Probably about as brown as I'm gonna get him. Alright, we'll go with that. Fine. I have like a clear color. Oh, that's where that red. 360 is like the default. Well, looks like that's about as dark as I'm gonna get him. Oh well. Eye colors suck. Check. They can't get brown. Brown color. It's probably a way to do it too. It's just... Highlighter. Wow. Got lashes. Grapple. I'm not sure what the purpose of, you know what I mean, like, actually not that long, I just want to see, they're kind of long. Sexy bitch. I usually don't do tattoos on the face. Oh, that's pretty fucking badass. That's tight. If I didn't have a beard, that should have looked tight as fuck. That's fucking awesome. Oh man, the vein popped out and everything. Yes, I get it. That's awesome. That is so fucking cool, man. This game is amazing, yeah. Sad face! Even moves his mouth. Oh my god, this game is fucking hot sauce, yo. God damn. I like the angry look. Always about the angry look. Not that angry. Pretty angry. That veins, that's hot. That's a hot little texture thing. Arr, angry. Homeboy just mad forever. Let's see if that vein will keep popping out. It don't matter, he just mad. He just mad. Apparently a nice guy, so. See what the smile does. The smile. That looks like crap. He just looks like a bozo. Like he's just... Just mad. I love that look. It's so good. Oh, that normal look though. Just raise here. Time for the body. The muscles. Part one. Shiny. Oh, it does both. Okay, adjust the pop. Both. I think. So. That is doing both. And you can do individual fingers. Oh my god. Leg day, son. Do everything in this game. It doesn't seem to do anything with the butt. Only reason why I'm even checking that out. Version. Supposed to be able to do multiple tattoos, but that's not a good that's hilarious. But you can move. I have a tattoo on my right shoulder. That's awesome. Character action. Chion. They got some good animations.
Hey.
He's like, nah.
Nah.
It looks so good. The Randy Orton.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Undertaker action. So where'd the cape come from, y'all? Fucking amazing looking armor. God, whoever the art director for this game, amazing, just straight amazing. That's some starter gear right there. Intermediate or some novice. Like, I guess some armor. It's all dirty and shit. Oh my god, the level of detail is awesome in this game. You still got floating weapon issues though. Can't get it all, I guess. Can't get it all. A little bit better. To Bozo and then Naked. That's this. I like this. These two. I think I like this one a little bit more, just because it's the darker tone. Shield. Oh, man, she looks badass. Helmet. That helmet's fucking tight. That helmet looks tight though. I like this area right here. It looks fucking tight. It looks pretty cool. Look at that shield. High basic. Tight. Costume's tight. Got my voice, got my weather. All right, so that's a dude. Creator name. Oh, I was asking for me for my creator name. Gotcha. See if I can. Boom. Play game. Current location stamp. Alright, so that's a dude. And I'm gonna make a woman. As always, thanks for watching. Like, subscribe, comment, and hope to see you in this game, actually. Definitely we'll be playing this one, but I'll be check out the female. I'm making her next. My future wife.